T-shirts with pictures of Donald Trump's assassination attempt have gone viral in China. Online sellers quick to cash in, selling dozens of shirts within the hours. Our Asia correspondent Stash Butler reports.
The world saw an attempted assassination. Zhong Jiachi saw opportunity. Hours after Donald Trump's shooting, the Chinese businessman had a new product online.
It will be a hit, for sure. There's no doubt, because Trump really has a lot of fans, 100 times more than those so-called celebrities.
Mr. Zhong says he sold 40 of the shirts in a day on China's equivalent of TikTok. And he's not alone. Similar shirts appeared across the Chinese internet before online platforms appeared to take them down. It's a sign of the speed with which dynamic Chinese e-merchants can react to trends and get products made. But the shirts also show Trump's countercultural appeal, despite his anti-China views.